Stand and crunch with heel touch is gonna work not only our top abdominals, but our obliques or our side abdominals as well. So starting like you would in a normal crunch position, we're gonna think about eyes and chin reaching towards the ceiling, sitting behind our core, my shoulders and my head are off the ground. Now my palms are gonna face up towards the ceiling and I'm gonna squeeze my obliques, the side abdominals, to reach fingertips to heels as close as I can or even to that midfoot if I can reach it without sacrificing form. So slow, feel that squeeze. The other side's gonna pull from side to side.